in the secondary. Big difference from last year. They've had a lot of stability. Same group starting again. That includes first-year man Jamal Roll on the corner.
Harris against his body against one of the top performers of the week. Brastanopoli fumbled. And looked like he pounced on it and lost his lid. But Brastanopoli had a monster game a week ago against the BC Lions and is off to an all-star start.
Yeah, Sinopoli has been tremendous thus far in 2018. 6 second down catches for Sinopoli in last week's